From Fox 8, this is Breaking News.
We begin with breaking news tonight. A mass shooting along a busy Holiday Beach boardwalk left 9 people injured. Victims' ages range from 1-year-old to 65 years old. 4 of the victims are juveniles. Good evening, I'm Meg Gatto.
And I'm Lauren McCoy. The mass shooting happened in Hollywood, Florida, just a few hours ago on a packed Memorial Day.
People come to a holiday, enjoy a holiday weekend on the beach with their families, and to have people in complete reckless disregard of the safety of the public, and to have an altercation with guns in a public setting with thousands of people around them is beyond reckless.
And this shooting happened when thousands were visiting the beach for Memorial Day. The sound of gunfire sent a crowd scrambling to take cover. And tonight, authorities thank Good Samaritans for stepping in to help some of the victims there. And they say everyone remains in stable condition tonight, besides one victim currently undergoing surgery. And police say one person remains at large while another is in custody for questioning. And we will continue to bring you updates on this story as they become available to us.